twist. Oh yeah.
Got my audio included.
It says my audio isn't included in your live stream.
Okay, yeah, so just go to the party and then hit the box that says include my audio.
I did, but am I included
okay, cool.
in yours?
Yeah, that's what I'm about to check actually. About to open up Twitch here and actually see if it's working here. Sometimes I have to give it a minute or two, because usually like what I do is I'll start up a stream and then I have my phone open, like having the broadcast going so I can read the chat like that instead of having to have it to the side.
Yeah.
I have to give it a minute here, as it takes forever to register that I'm starting a broadcast on my phone for whatever the reason. Okay, so, alright, hang on. It says it's up right now, so I'm just gonna add to get that. Get right into it, but just see.
Bro, the original Battlefront on the original Xbox was amazing. Like, the graphics
yeah,
on that
actually,
were so advanced for its time.
Yeah, and I actually have the second one.
You do?
I do.
That's cool.
So good, so good. I think it's, I mean, to me, in my opinion, that's still the best one to date out of
yeah.
all three.
Yeah.
It had everything.
It had the Separatists, the Jedi. Man, it was amazing.
Dude. Like it was crazy. Like the first one of all three of them to have space battles was really neat.
Yeah.
Like for being such an old huge. All right, hey.
I'm gonna check and see if my stream is good.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do right now, too. I'm gonna change my batteries real quick, actually.
All right.
First thing I'm gonna do though is I'm gonna go ahead and just like gonna search a Battlefront real quick, and I'm just gonna see like how many people are playing it right now, kind of see where we're at.
All right.
I mean, Yeah, we have a lot of people playing right now, but they're all kind of in the same position we are.
Yeah.
Don't know why mine doesn't have like cover image right now. Some weird reason, like whenever I'm trying to open it up on my phone, it keeps saying that I went offline or something. Yeah, I just did it again. I'm probably gonna may have to restart it. May have to restart broadcast. Have
All
to
right.
end it and then do it again. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I just showed like some sort of error. I kind of know what happened. I think I do at least. Ask again.
Your audio's going in and out.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Yeah, let me try this again.
And can you include my audio in your stream?
Okay. Yeah, it says my audio is included. Just double check to see if the box is marked for you still. Because if it is, we should be fine.
All right.
And if it isn't, just press it.
Episode two.
Okay, well, I can hear my audio coming from the stream, so that's good. Okay, let me see if it's actually working now.
Yeah, I got a notification that you're live.
Okay, hang on.
I turned on the post notification.
Okay. Alright, so far so good. At least it's not saying I went offline. We'll see here. Trying to see if I can get a...
What's your Twitch username again?
It is... it's my name, Tyler, and then 13567.
Okay.
Or were you like putting in the title or something?
Yeah.
Crap, I probably should have done the same thing. You're live, and I'm live. Hey guys, welcome back. I did mention that I would be potentially playing Battlefront again and joined by a follower actually, who actually followed me today.
He goes what is up, everybody?
By the name, he goes by the name of Typical Garrett.
Gellert.
Or Gellert.
Yeah.
Sorry.
What's up, everybody? It's Typical Gellert, and today I am doing Star Wars Battlefront featuring Tyler. Dang it. Where's my phone? Featuring Tyler 13567. Be sure to check out his channel.
What's going on, everybody? Yep, be sure to They got typicals as well. And you guys have Xbox One, feel free to hit us up at any time. If you have the game, we'll try to see if we can't
start a party.
Organize
and
anything for some. Yeah, organize some stuff for some future streams, but I don't know. Let's see. What kind of game mode should we play here?
You want to do multiplayer? Oh, I don't have.
Well, yeah, preferably, but.
I don't have that stuff downloaded, actually. Crud. I don't have that season pass yet.
I don't have the season pass either. Don't feel too bad. I've had this game since it's come out, so I don't. I definitely don't have the season pass by any means, but.
You want to do missions and battles? Or survival?
Well. I just went straight on multiplayer.
Oh.
Yeah.
For me, it says that that's not on. It says content is not installed.
Hmm. You may have to install something real quick. So I guess whatever you need to download.
Yeah. It says I don't have the season pass.
Really weird, actually.
Which is $15.
Huh.
I mean, we can do missions, the multiplayer. Or not multiplayer, but the regular missions.
Oh, crap, that was my fault. We could also do this skirmish thing, too, or whatever.
Where's that?
It's underneath missions, yeah. Yeah.
Walker Assault or Fighter?
Oh, Fire Squadron. Good grief. That's kind of weird. Yeah. I'm just gonna do missions and let's just do battles.
Alright.
Have more options there.
Hoth or Hoth Tatooine, Endor or Solus? Which one?
I'm feeling. I don't know. Do you want to. I'm feeling Tatooine, but. Do you want to do regular
battle or
hero
or
battle? That's what I was, trying to think, actually. I don't know what we should do. Let's just do one of each.
We can do hero battle on
Tatooine. Alright.
We can do hero battle on Tatooine.
Alright. We're gonna put my difficulty on hard for this one. Alright. Hopefully you got something there.
Yeah, it's starting the game.
Alright, cool.
And it says joining.
Perfect.
Let's see, who are you gonna pick? Palpatine? And I can be Darth Vader?
Well, I think we're against each other, actually.
Oh.
Unless you want to play on the same team, it'd probably be more entertaining if we played against each other, though.
Yeah, and then we can do team the next time.
Yeah, probably.
After you either kill me or I kill you, whichever one goes first. And last.
Yeah, definitely. however it starts and ends, mostly ends. But
as Darth Vader says, feel the power of the dark side.
Yes.
He is my apprentice. Kill.
I was about to say, it feels like Vader and Palpatine just have like copycat lines as far as that's concerned.
Right.
Both refer to the same thing. I mean, they didn't get all the Sith do, so.
I don't understand how most. Which faction do you want to choose?
I will go Rebel Alliance this time.
Alright, I'll go Galactic Empire.
Dang it, I really wish I could play Chewie. I wish, but not the season pass, so.
I don't either.
I know who I'll go with, at least. Yes, sir.
You boy!
Luke Skywalker, aka the Joker. Well. Classic.
Let's go!
Classic. Desert
so
style
true.
Return of the Jedi.
Father and son. Father and son from the same planet.
Yeah, I was about to say, this is actually really awkward.
Right.
Alright, let's see how this goes. Alright.
Good job, Stormtrooper. Kill them all.
Ah, crap, I missed.
Join us or die. Your fate is sealed.
Come on. No.
This destroyer ought to protect you.
Ah, I'm so close.
Oh, you killed me.
There we go.
No, wait. A rebel Tatooine soldier killed me. That's horrible. I got killed by a blaster.
Oh, come on, that's bull. I swear I got the finishing blow.
This is your undoing.
Come on. Thanks, Cam.
Yo.
Completely robbing me. Like you always do.
Too cute.
Fight me.
Okay.
What's up, boy? What's up, my son?
Crap. This is an awkward family reunion.
This one is mine.
Crap. I'm on 1 HP. I'm out. Later.
Where you at, son?
Hey, we got 5 people on this broadcast for me, at least. That's nice.
I got 0.
You'll get there. Good. It's okay. It's okay. We're fine. Oh crap.
Where are you, my son?
MIA.
I will search the desert for you.
You have no choice.
Missing in action.
Have no choice but to search for me. Well, I'll just...
Somebody just killed my soldier.
You right.
I see you, boy.
Okay. Did you see that? Alright, I'm out.
You outie?
Alright, I'm back. Let's go.
You killed me. And you killing everybody. You're like lighting them up. Like fire.
Even though it's a laser sword we're dealing with.
Light them up, Yo, let's fight up on these tarps, boy. Catch me outside. How about that?
Either way, we're outside, I mean.
True, true.
That's kind of inevitable, either way. What a weird place to put a health back.
We will show no mercy.
Guy trying to peek around my corner, shooting at me. Alright, you said, where'd you want to meet on top at? Right here.
Hold on, I'm getting shot.
I hear you. I'm probably gonna get shot at too.
Against the dark side.
What? Oh my gosh. I hope somebody saw that.
You missed me, son?
That was hilarious. Okay, this guy was like a foot below me and I just randomly hit RB not thinking about it and I somehow saber rushed him and I was on top of the catwalk. I don't understand. He was below me, I don't understand that. Game is super buggy. Yeah.
So true.
I grew tired of this.
Oh god. I'm getting blown to hell. Hey, that's not cool, man.
Well, it's a lightsaber, it's not gonna be cool. It's gonna burn.
Yo, I just murdered you.
You're right. We're almost even.
Where you at though?
Join us or
crap. Wrong move.
Stay back. Alright.
Not getting out of that, I'm sorry.
You murdered me.
Hey, yes, game. That was quick.
You kill me, I kill you. You kill me, I kill you. That's how it's gonna work.
That was quick.
Yeah, that was. Alright, this time we're on a team, alright?
Now it's gonna be even
we're
quicker.
We're gonna murder everyone.
It's gonna be even quicker now.
Let's Replaying. See. Is there any way to extend the playtime?
I have no clue.
I just got an achievement that says complete a mission with a friend. Together we will rule the galaxy. That's the achievement.
I think I have that achievement.
You probably do if that just didn't pop up.
It hasn't popped up. I mean, but I know I've played against other people before. Like, I've played against a couple friends before.
Yeah, then you probably have it already.
Maybe.
Bro, mine takes so long to load. Even on the new Xbox.
Yeah. Definitely. Well, I'm enjoying this.
I wish they would have released an update to make the load times go faster, though.
Can we get that for Battlefield 2?
Yeah.
Good grief. It's any game it takes for it to load, it's Battlefield.
The game I have, Warframe, the one I asked you if you had earlier, it loads in like a minute.
Okay. Like, wait, question.
You wanna do Galactic Empire?
Let's do the Empire and let's do no friendly AI soldiers, so it's just us two. Crap. Dang it, no, it won't let me be on your side. That sucks.
It won't?
No.
She's Rebel Alliance.
That will end up being me, I guess, again. Which hero did you pick this time, or do you want to pick a different one? Pick a different one.
That's messed up that we can't be on the same team.
I know. Let's pick a different hero, though. Or if you can.
I did. Okay.
Alright. Let it be a surprise.
The things I do for that princess.
I will show them the true nature of the Force.
Oh, yay.
Blaster versus Lightning. Who will win?
Gosh. Yeah, if I get shocked, I'll literally be lightheaded. Heyo. Shocking discovery you've made.
So true. That pun, though.
I know. Got to hear him earlier, too.
They were funny. It's alright.
Yeah.
I do puns like that. I have a Volt Warframe. So.
No, get away from me. Get away from me, you creepy old man. You have no good intention. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, thanks, Sand Trooper.
Get wrecked, boy!
What do you mean, you that killed me?
I know. It was my friend.
Get wrecked.
I named him Jimmy. My friend's name is Jimmy.
Well, howdy, Jimmy. Ah, crap on this. No! No! No!
Go, go, go!
Dang it. Hate this. That trigger
I got
though.
Killed by you. That's lit. That is absolute shiznip. I see your rebel soldiers coming. What's up, boys? Get lit!
Wish I had a grenade.
I hear that blaster.
Oh. Man, creeping up on me now. What are you doing? Alright. I know more than likely you're probably following me right now, but you know what? That'll be it.
Oh gosh, you. I'm right.
I snuck up on you.
No, dang it. Wouldn't even you that killed me again either.
I don't care. Stupid stormtrooper's following me around.
That's the second time that's happening. It was a sand trooper again.
Catch me outside, how about that?
Oh gosh. At least I can make quick in this version of Battlefield. Ow, man. Crap. You're not. Oh, what? I thought you went off the edge. I really
you
did.
Killed an old man. Ah. You fool. That's. You respect your elders, man. Even if it is a giant Sith Lord.
He's not even giant, he's just.
I killed you. You suck, dead man.
For the first time, actually. That is, yeah. Crap. I saw you spiral though, that was kind of funny. See him off in the distance, just spiraling, out of control.
Oh, come on, I got killed by that health back. Soldier.
Give me that health back.
I hate you.
Let's
no,
go.
I'm just playing.
Let's go.
It's like I'm killing you, you're killing me.
It's just killing me.
Just like the movies, man. Just like the movies.
Alright. So, do you know if your multiplayer points. Will actually work at all, or?
Whenever I tried the multiplayer, it didn't have anything downloaded, because I don't have the season pass. What I hate now is, now games, you have to have a season pass to play stuff, which is really sucky. Used to not have to do that.
But I never had to do that. That's the weird thing.
Yeah. Now all of a sudden you gotta buy season pass for every new game that comes out.
Or they encourage it at least.
Yeah. But with this one, they like kind of force you to buy one.
Yeah. It is unfortunate.
Let's see.
Yes, thank you for
reminding
me that.
Oh,
that
was the expansion pack.
Yeah.
Never mind, that was the expansion pack.
I figured.
I'm stupid.
No, you just misread it. It's fun.
Yeah. You want to do hero modes?
I just want to list all the modes here. Alright. If anyone would like to comment down below what you'd like to see us play, please feel free to do so. Kind of uncertain here.
I got 0 people in my chat room and no watchers. It's horrible.
I got 3 right now, but well.
Lucky.
Well, one of them's. Well, I say we warm up with some blasts.
You want to do a hero?
Just join me.
Alright, I will. Alright, cool, we're on the same Imperial team.
Well, yeah, because we're in a party. We're partners too.
Yeah. Bro, if I become Darth Vader, who I'm best at, I'm gonna be like so happy. And then what if you become Emperor Palpatine? That would be lit. You just light him up with lightning the whole time.
Dude, I'd just sit back. Honestly, I can't stand playing as Palpatine. I don't like him.
He's evil. He has so much power, but so little defense.
It'd have been stupid if they gave him a lightsaber like they did in 2.
Or if Darth Vader picks him up at the end and just throws him.
Down a reactor shaft?
Yeah.
Fail the mission, he gets thrown down a reactor shaft.
Yeah, because we're automatically at the Death Star expansion pack. And then at the end, when we fail, I'm throwing you down the shaft again. Boom!
Dude, that it would have been like a do like a little Force Unleashed moment there and just have like a choose a path kind of thing or whatever, like
so
light side or dark side.
Throw him down the shaft or keep him. Throw him down the shaft or Palpatine kills Vader and takes Luke.
That would be kind of interesting, actually.
Yeah, that would be lit. Alright.
It'd be kind of cool to do that. They threw that in like a Lego Star Wars game.
So true. You want to press the press to join or star cards or what?
I'm still loading.
Oh.
I don't know what else to... I'm just waiting here. I mean, I can't really do anything else until the game loads, actually. I mean, there we go. Alright. I've got two hands that I use. Star cards.
Yo, I'm gonna customize my guy. I can become a female or a male. That's cool.
Yep.
You can be an imperial female.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think that's ever happened before.
Closest thing is Jyn Arso, so. Rogue One.
Oh, yeah.
That's about it. Alright, well, I'm gonna join in right now.
Alright.
I'm gonna use my second hand here with the cycler rifle and the jump pack, actually, because I'm actually starting to like it again. It. Oh.
Let's hope I have a jetpack. Yo!
You do, because I saw it on your
hand. Oh, I got killed on the first time.
Same here. Didn't last too long for me either. Ooh, DL-44, I like it.
Yo, where are you?
Right in front of you.
Oh, that's cool.
Up on a ledge here. Yeah, if it's me, my name shows up in yellow pretty much. Get sniped.
Oh, I got shot hard.
This is embarrassing
because Stompy Zender.
This is embarrassing because I feel like I'm playing missions again.
Jeez, I got sniped.
It was pretty easy.
There's a guy on the top of the mountain.
Hang on.
I'm gonna partner start.
Yep. Hold on.
What's up, boy?
Sniping. I missed. Okay, though. Oh, whoa.
Get knocked, Rebel.
Crap. I fell. Stay alive. Alright, I'm here.
Is that Luke Skywalker?
I don't think so. I didn't see anybody. No, it's just someone using a pulse rifle.
Oh, I just got hoarded with bullets. Like, boom, boom, boom.
Just out of curiosity.
Coming. Yo, wait up. Wait up.
I am. Just out of curiosity, do you play in first person or third in this game?
First.
I play third.
Where are you?
I just sniped a rebel. Here.
Is that
headshot.
You?
Right, he was peeking behind her. Yeah. If my name shows up in yellow like that, that means it's me because we're partners. Or we're in the same party. One of the two.
Yo, behind you.
I already died.
Killed by Jack. Ooh, dang.
Alright, let's roll. I got some enemies coming this way.
Yo, yeah, wait up for a sec.
Let's come back here. Oh, it's you. Okay. Nope, turn back.
Oh, yeah, it says return to combat.
Turn back. Dang it. Never had that crap in the first two games. Why I gotta deal with it now?
True.
Thanks,
you
EA.
You could go anywhere in the first two games and just blow everyone.
Thanks, EA. Thanks for giving me Hoth and not be able to play the Wampa. Thank you so much. Remember that?
Hide behind this rock.
Do you remember that at all in Hunt?
Yeah.
You get to play as a Wampa on Hoth, that was so fun. The Hunt mode in general was good.
I'm getting locked on. Oh, I got blown up.
They need to bring back Assault from 2.
Here. How do you throw a grenade?
Do you have one equipped? You don't.
Yes, I do.
I don't think. You do? Okay.
Yeah.
Whatever bumper it is on the card. Yeah, whatever bumper it is on the card. You can have it set to any one you want. Like
yeah.
You can have it set to left or right.
I had it set to Y.
I'm gonna go with E11
start?
Here actually.
Alright, partner start. There we go.
Watch out. Jetpack.
How'd you jetpack?
For me it was right bumper because I had set up to that, but...
I don't have a jetpack on.
Okay, but do any of your hands have them at all? Because if they don't, you can just use my hand because it has it on there.
Oh, I got sniped from the top. How do I use your hand?
You go to... Okay. I'll show you after we get into another lobby here, like after another game starts up.
That guy has the same picture as you.
Yeah. That was kind of a brutal loss, though. Just look at the score.
We got wrecked.
Yeah, absolutely spanked. Such is life.
Jeez. I got 430 credits. I usually play solo. I've never played this on multiplayer. And I only have it for about half a month left because I have EA access. I'm fixing to get the yearly one though. That way I can play it all year.
Okay. I mean, I actually have this on hard disk.
Yeah. It actually cost about $24 to get the whole year, and that's cheaper than the regular game. So,
yeah.
That's what I want to do.
I hear you.
You've ranked up. Alright, so how do I use my cards? Or the inventory?
Man. Honestly, I'd have to look at it, but I'm still, like, waiting. Like, the round summary's still going on for me. Like, I haven't loaded the next game. Okay, now I'm here. Alright, so, what were you asking about?
How do I get what you have?
Some of the hands. Okay, so what you do?
Yeah.
You go to star cards. Wait, never mind.
Yeah.
Wait, hang on. Actually, hit press to join. Actually, just go ahead and join in. Actually, do it that way. Not bad. So, are you in to where you can like, where it says partner start blasters and all that?
Yeah.
Are you on the screen? Okay, go down the hand.
I see blasters.
Yeah, go down to hand,
oh,
and then go
partner.
Down to partner. Yeah. There you go.
And
yeah, I'm probably going to change my hand to... So it's a... No, actually, I'll keep the cycler there. Yeah. If it start, you should have it now.
Is that
you?
Is that you right in front of me? Alright, I'm following you.
Alright, oh, whoa. Watch out. That was tough up. Aw, man, I thought I had
it. Oh,
him.
I got sniped.
Crap, World Strike.
Ooh, and my body fell. My body fell down the canyon. That hurt.
That was scary there.
I was trying to protect you, and I got sniped and assault rifled.
Good. Happens. Oh, man. Dude, I gotta get back. Oh, if I'm not careful. Holy crap, dude. Oh crap! freaking came out of nowhere.
I'm making sure he's dead.
Alright. Go for it.
Watch out for Imperial.
Making sure he's dead.
So true.
Alright, I'm flinging around actually. I see you with me though too, so. It works.
We've taken the lead.
Jump back up here real quick.
Yo, wait up.
Can't wait up too long. But... Are you... Oh dang, you are far back.
I know.
Rah, man. Alright, well, I see some Jawas. Alright, come on.
Fail. Ultimate fail.
I saw that. Alright, later bro.
Nah.
I'm just kidding. Come on, man. They're on the other side of the map. There you go. Come on.
Boom.
Ready? Doing it again. Boom. Get wrecked. Let's go.
I failed. I failed hard.
Nice.
Oh, I got sniped. I got literally a sniped and assault rifle.
Oh, crap. For the...
I'm sticking with you.
I hear you.
Or trying to.
Oh, wow. I don't see them yet, but I know they're over there. Oh, found one. Who's... I just saw him. There he is.
Down here.
Got him. Ah, come on.
Where is he?
I think he's to your left, if I'm mistaken.
Oh, shoot! You scared the living crap out of me.
What, me spawning in?
Yeah, right beside
turn me. Turn around. Someone come over here. Oh my god. I got wrecked. I think you got that clutch smart rocket to go off. I mean, that's ridiculous. Alright, come on. This is insane. Alright. Oh. Ah. Okay. Fine. I'm just glad I hit that shot. Oof. Wasn't expecting that.
They're coming. I had to.
I see him.
I had to wait and see.
Hold on. Oh, I missed. Oh, dude. That was unfortunate.
Spawn at me.
We've got this.
Nice. One more to the. Oh yeah, one more.
Just killed one.
Gotcha. Oh, that was gonna fall off there for a minute. Oh crap! I'm stuck.
Oh, I died.
Couldn't jump.
And my body falls into the canyon.
You died for a noble cause, my friend. You. It's okay.
You died to kill the MQ. While I die again.
That's about right. That's a double. That's a triple. That was almost a quad.
Yo, can you start?
Yep.
Alright, now. Sure. There we go.
Go.
Stuck.
Get me started now.
I gotta run.
What a blast. What the heck? I just freaking made a Jimmy Neutron reference and I hear your jetpack go off.
Oh, I got sniped.
That guy just got turned on. Super badly. Glad that was you walking behind me. Heard footsteps, and I was like, oh gosh.
Oh, I'm getting killed.
It's okay. I got you. Got you, fam. Don't worry about it. Nice.
Oh, and...
Oh, wait. Hang on.
I'm down.
What the heck? Wait.
I just murdered that guy. I'm in between the Jawa wheels. Freaking killed him.
Nice. Wait a minute.
Yo, spawn on me. Spawn on me.
Hang on.
Yo, I'm right here.
I'm still alive, man. I'm still alive. I just...
Oh, I got shot. Oh, the guy came back. The guy came back. The one I killed.
No, dude, that was so funny. So I get one that was right in front of me. This guy had the bubble shield up or whatever. So I jetpacked right behind him, and he didn't realize I got behind him, and I just meleeed him one good time.
I'm going above you.
Talk about going above and beyond.
Yo, did I just see, he was a key part in the Rebel Alliance. Wasn't R2-D2, it was R2-D2's friend. You know, I just saw him.
C-3PO?
Nah. Ooh, you see me kill that guy? You see me murder him?
No, but I saw you die. Yeah,
where are you? Oh, you're right
here. I was just standing. You're.
I'm like looking around, and all I see is you below me.
Or behind you. All right, hold on. If this guy comes up the ridge here, he's mine. Dang it! There was a rock there. Nice. Watch.
Yo, tell me when you're gonna jetpack.
Already did, dang it.
Oh, I'm getting
missed
shot.
Again? Come on. Yeah, right. Watch out. Oh, crap.
I killed one.
Oh, this is awkward. I missed again, dang it. I didn't miss by my... Ooh.
Oh, I got shot.
Ooh.
We both got sniped by him.
Ooh.
I took out like half his health.
I saw that. Ooh.
You're like dying on the. Took out half his health.
It was nasty, but what? Okay. I can't help that spawn though. That was ridiculous.
Dude, I'm getting killed by that one guy each time. The one I shot.
The same guy.
You murder me, I murder you three times.
Bro, he's got a bounty on your head, dude.
I know.
He's out for
dead.
I know he's out for just you.
I'm revenge.
I barely missed. What revenge? He's just constantly pursuing you without hesitation. I mean,
that's totally not revenge.
No, that's just cold blooded.
That's just pure luck.
Cold blooded.
Pure luck.
It's like you have to get like a police report. It's like, can you identify what this person looks like? Oh yeah,
we got victory. I was sneak attack that stormtrooper. There was a stormtrooper on the left flank of you, and I was fixing. I had my sniper fixed on his head and everything. I was about to one shot kill, and it says victory.
No, I can see like someone like you have to like investigate a crime or something. It's like, can you tell me what this man looks like? Yes, he wears all white armor. He's about 5'9", somewhere between 5'9", 6 foot. Looks like a stormtrooper.
So they have to hunt down like every single stormtrooper.
Just they gotta have to literally like
lock up tens of thousands of men and be like, is this the guy you're looking for? You're just
they have to convert freaking Death Star into a jailhouse.
Right. And then Palpatine's like, where are all my men? And then the police are like, sorry, sir, they're in jail. He's like, I will have you execute that. And then he kills him. Oh, we're going to Endor.
Thanks for telling me. Because I'm still not loaded.
Did you
and
not
it's
do
like...
that Endor?
No, it wasn't that. It was just... It's like I'm still loading, and it's like you already kind of beat me to it, kind of thing.
Yeah, because I guess it's because my Xbox has a faster processor. The new Xbox.
Okay.
Which one do you have? You have your 2013 or 16 Xbox One.
But do you have like the 1S or something?
Yeah.
No, I don't have the 1S.
You have the original?
Ew.
Alright, if you start, I'll spawn on you.
So this was very depressing. I'm gonna tell you what happened here. The entire last match that we were playing. You wanna know how many viewers were watching?
What?
20?
Just me?
20.
I'm just running with you. 20?
20. Literally the highest I've ever had.
Bro, the highest views I've ever had on Twitch is you.
Well, I'm glad to be of assistance.
You're welcome. Alright, thank you, I mean. Sorry, not you're welcome.
Well, could just say you're making a joke. That works too. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't think about it too much. Probably a turret. It's a droid, actually. Interesting.
What? We're getting hunted by a droid?
No, it was just a droid that someone had set up.
Jesus freaking flop.
English, please?
Oh, I landed inside the log. Dude, I landed inside the log. Yo, what's up, boy?
Hey. Question, if you go into the log and then come out of it, is it logging in and then logging out?
So true.
Now, usually with a lot of my friends, if I make a joke like that, they're just like, oh my gosh.
Yo, I've got an enemy coming for me.
Well, you have reinforcements now, aka me. Oh crap. Boom, guy in the log. Guy in the log. He's so low health right now. I don't think you can hit him through the log. I don't think that's how blasters work.
I got this.
He's dead. I heard someone chuck a detonator and he already died.
That was me.
Oh, that was you? Okay.
Yeah.
Hey,
dude. Yo, wait up.
Hold on. I got this guy.
Oh, I'm getting wrecked.
Don't worry about it.
I'm getting wrecked. Yo, down
wait,
here.
Wait.
Down here.
Hang on.
Oh, I got shot.
Hang on. He has no idea I'm here.
I'm gonna partner.
Dude, they don't know I'm here. They don't know I'm here.
Kill
oh my
him.
Gosh, this is
Kill
hilarious.
Him.
Dang it.
You got killed.
No, I meleeed two rebels that completely did not know I was behind them. I was trying to make it three in a row.
I just got an achievement.
What would that be?
What, a new strategy or something?
Alright. Set of goods. Right on.
I'm trying to catch up to you. This dense forest. No wonder the stormtroopers died here.
Well, I look at it this way. I can't remember how much percentage I have logged in this game and how much gamer score I have anyways. So I really don't know how far or how close you are to me. So either way, best of luck to you.
Boom, boy. Oh, I got knocked up.
Dude, maybe it was just me, but I swear I heard that stormtrooper yell, "Hey, girl."
Right?
That's what it sounded like.
I know. He's like trying to flirt with her right in the middle of a battle.
I don't know, there's like crossfire everywhere and you hear a guy go, "Hey, girl." I'm like, "All right.
Yo, I'm running for you. I'm running with you."
Talk about a peace treaty.
So true. It's like, "Hey, I don't know if this is accurate or appropriate right now, but can you marry me?" It's like, "What?" We're right in the middle of a battle and we're on different sides and oh my god. And
it's
then
like, someone recreate the start of Finn and Rey's friendship?
So true.
Oh my gosh.
Boom! I mean, landed right beside
Ben, X First Order Stormtrooper.
Have the advantage, carry on.
That's better.
And Rey, a force wielder turned Jedi thing. Hey, wait
force
up.
Force wielding scavenger. Dang. Wait.
Wait up.
There. I mean, you're right next to me. See. You look left. Yeah. Hold on.
I can't get over this thing.
We'll learn to. Kidding.
I'm trying. This battlefront,
making...
though. No.
I know. Yeah.
Where are we going?
Oh, behind you.
I knocked him out. I literally murdered him.
And then a smoke cloud
spawn
randomly
on me.
Appeared.
Alright, you did. I was waiting for you.
Oh crap, you might die.
Yep. Ooh, I killed one and then got killed by one. That was amazing.
Killing
me
right now.
Yeah, I'm right beside you.
Dude, it is a... It's a look
oh,
how close
I landed
this game
way
is.
Far away from
look me. How close this game is right now. Holy crap.
Yo, wait up. Wait up.
Look how close this game is. Ridiculous.
I know.
I don't think I've had a game this close in a
Where
while.
Are you?
Right here. Turn
I'll
around.
Cover your back flank.
I covered your own back just then. Droid just killed me.
Spawn
take
on
out
me.
Take out two rebels and then a droid kills me. That makes sense.
You spawning?
Yep, I already did.
We're gonna snipe him from the Ewok treetop.
Alright, perfect. I actually have a legit sniper rifle. Here's one.
I think
oh,
I
crap.
Got the same as you.
Oh my gosh.
Spawn on me.
I freaking waited way too long. Just then. I can't partner. Sorry. What the heck? It says you're in danger. Yeah, you
oh!
are. Your body. I mean, just kickstarted.
He sneaks up on me and
straight up kickstarted.
I know. My heart was racing. I was like, if I'm in danger, where is he? Boom, I get knocked upside the head with a blaster rifle.
Bro, if your heart was racing, then your body, I mean, your body must have been just souped up.
I was like, where is he? And then I get hit.
Dang it, I thought that was gonna be me.
Oh, I got shot. I got shot.
Sorry. Okay, everyone's getting wrecked.
We're
on
getting
this.
Murdered. We're getting murdered.
Log. Let's see if I can't fix that a little bit.
Oh, I got killed again.
I got one. One more. Hang on. Thermal imploder going out. Let's see what happens.
Oh, I keep getting shot by the same guy. Jeez.
I'm not even mad I just died just then. That was actually a pretty decent spawn.
Sucky. I'm just following you and you're going in circles.
What the heck? It's because I'm trying to track you. Because it keeps showing you're like away from me, and I keep thinking you're power up because it shows the card refresh symbol every time it shows me you're near me. It's very awkward. So I keep thinking it's a card refresh somewhere.
Up.
Nice.
Press the attack. We're running out of time.
Oh my gosh, we've definitely fallen behind. Come on. This is still doable. We just gotta stop dying. Easier said than done, I know, but. Drop them whenever you feel like.
I'm just waiting for you, bro.
Watch out.
Oh god, I got shot. Mr. Pepsi Wood? What?
Leave it to Battlefront to have the weirdest names. I'm just saying. Oh my gosh. Down pistol.
I murdered that guy. I literally murdered
him. Hey, watch our left here. They're coming around back.
Oh, I got grenaded.
They literally flanked around behind us.
I know. They have a good strategy.
All out. The award.
Wait up.
Right now.
I'm
no
stuck.
Need.
Oh, we got defeated. That's why.
Yep. Not too many things change here, I guess.
Who is playing as Vader? It doesn't say. Dang. Bro.
I mean, I can actually go to a game mode where we can actually get hero pickups, but... Gonna leave right now?
Me?
No, I'm just saying I'm gonna leave. I'm leaving the game right now so I can try to find a different game mode for us here.
Alright, I'll leave too.
And then, whatever, whatever game mode we end up playing, I think I'll do, one good match of it with you, and then I'll, end the stream. And, and then probably get off, because I've been playing for a good bit here. But, it's been fun playing with you so far.
Yeah, you too.
Never would have expected this even happening today. all of this.
Not me neither.
Kind of cool, but
you watch my stream, then I watch your stream, and then you follow me, and I follow you, and then we end up playing Xbox.
Here's the thing: what started this for me is like a while back, I was doing a stream of Force Unleashed, and excuse me. I was yawning there. Alright. I was trying to broadcast, and I was broadcasting, and the entire stream I didn't have anyone viewing except my phone opened, you know, like, except to have my phone opened up. You know, so like, if anybody did join, I could read the chat. But nobody ever joined, so I was wondering. So, like, today I decided to give it another chance, and before I did it, I was kind of wondering, I was kind of looking at who was, if there was anybody playing the game. And I see there's people doing it, and I was like, okay. So let's see how this goes. I'm going to do it. And then I saw your name happened to be, you know, towards the bottom. And I was like, you know what? The guy's got zero viewers. He's in the same position I'm in. Let me show him some love here. Let me show him a little support here to see what he's all about. And then
thanks,
lo and behold,
man.
No problem. Problem.
I mean, I have YouTube views, but they're not that good. I mean, most people I know have like thousands of subscribers and then like so thousands of views. I got the most I've ever gotten on a video is like 526, and that was because I put like 50 different tags in it. It was horrible.
Right.
I mean, I've got 20 subscribers, and I started in July, so I guess that's kind of good, but, like, I wish it was more, you know? It's the same name, my YouTube, as my Twitch, just without the underscore, instead
right.
of the space. Alright, so, which one you wanna do? Missions, or... You wanna do missions?
I kinda wanna do another, online match here.
Alright. Just invite me and I'll join.
Alrighty. I think we'll do one big game of Turning Point, actually. But I'm gonna pick the map. Ah, why not? We'll do Graveyard of Giants. Let's do it. Yeah.
Okay, one sec. One sec. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Yeah, let me cancel the search here.
Be right back.
Here you go.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, cool.
Yo, how old are you? I'm 15.
3 years older, so be 18.
Yo. Alright, let's see. You wanna invite me?
We're still partners, so let me just find a game of turning point here, and then I guess you can just join it. Wait, hang on. Try this again. And yeah, hang on.
What time do you usually get on the Xbox?
Whenever I can.
Yeah, I usually get on around 11 or 12 on the weekends. And then this week is spring break, so I got plenty of time.
There you go. Alright, are you in my game at all?
Yeah, I just accepted.
There you are.
It just put me out.
Why?
It just put me back to where it says multiplayer.
Oh. Oh, maybe, okay. You may have to, you have to download this map, but I think this map was actually free.
Which one? I have Supremacy, Walker Assault, Fighter Squadron, Drop Zone,
The
Blast
game mode's,
Cargo.
The game mode's Turning Point, but I was talking about the map name. Map name is Graveyard of Giants.
Oh.
Yeah. So, as soon as I can, I'll leave it, and then we can find another game here. Sorry about that.
It says it's searching.
Didn't mean to throw us in this situation here.
Just the other day, I was watching a Battlefront stream, and I was like, I gotta get back to playing Battlefront, man.
Yeah.
I did one episode before just to try it out, and then I was like, I like this game. It's pretty cool. But
it's not bad.
I was playing Star Wars The Force Unleashed, and then I was playing Warframe. I forgot all about this game until, today. Then I was like, I gotta play more.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead join so I can quit, because that makes perfect sense.
Right?
Because it wouldn't let me do it any other way.
It's like an oxymoron. Yeah, it's like an oxymoron.
Like calling a turtle Speedy.
Right.
Or a big guy Tiny.
It's like, yeah, I'm a rabbit and this is a turtle race. They're the opposites of each other.
Are we doing lawnmower settings now?
I don't know.
Either you're a bunny or a turtle, apparently.
Bro, it's still searching. It's taking so long.
Alright, just back out. Let's try it again.
Alright, I did.
Alright, I got this. Let's do...
You wanna play hero mode together? Or let's see what there is. Yeah, we can do heroes versus villains. If you wanna do that.
Let's do a hero hunt.
Okay.
I haven't played that in a while. Did they upped the player count, though? It was...
I want to play as Luke. I think Darth Vader's better.
Then what's funny, it shows that it's a 12-player game mode, but I don't know if you knew what the original player count for Hero Hunt used to be back in the day when this first came out.
What?
It used to be 8. I liked it better with 8. I used to like it better with 8. It's perfect.
Bro, my broadcast sometimes lags because of all the graphics that it's trying to process.
Yeah. Sometimes that happens too. Yeah, I remember watching that earlier today, either with your stream or my stream, with Force Unleashed, like all of a sudden something got messed up with Starkiller's face during a cutscene.
Yeah.
For a second. I was like, what the heck?
When I was watching your stream, it was buffering like almost every 30 minutes. So I just went to your Xbox feed and then clicked watch. And then I went back to Twitch. Like when you were in the menu. I was like, I can't miss this.
Yeah, now I've gotten to the mission where I go back to the Death Star now.
Yeah, I'm still on Felucia. I'm gonna do Felucia tomorrow.
Yeah, I noticed. When I was watching you, I was like, I remember being in the medical lab.
I was murdering the purge droids. I was like shocking them to death.
Dude, those freaking purge troopers were pain though when I first tried to play against them. Like,
I know.
First time I ever went through that first boss with them, like I did it perfectly, and then like 3 or 4 other times I just couldn't get it. Whatever the reason.
Yeah, because they're like, they make it each level to where it progressively gets more and more
until
the Death Star, where there are none in the Death Star.
Vader's about to get wrecked. Yeah, someone just wrecked.
They're trying to get you to power up, max out everything, so you can go against Palpatine. Bro, going against Palpatine was amazing. Are you already in?
What do you mean?
Did you already join?
Yeah, I'm playing.
Oh,
I have. Someone's Boba Fett now.
Oh, I didn't click your inventory. Shoot. What should I do?
Whenever you die, you can just go to hands and then... Wait, are we
part? I don't know how to go to hands.
Wait. It doesn't show that we're partners for whatever the reason. It's really weird. Oh, wait. Never mind. It does.
Where are you?
I think so.
Oh, are you green?
Yeah, right now I am.
Am I right beside you?
Yeah. Now you're behind me.
I need your card things.
I know. Just whenever you die, just go to hands.
Oh, I can't do that. That's not fair. You can do that whenever you want. I can't.
Well, not whenever I want. I have to wait for it to cool down, though. Oh, but let's deal with Boba Fett, though.
I'm trying to murder a droid, and it won't let me.
There's a heck of a firefight going on, and it's over.
Oh, we got killed already.
Free for all, pretty much.
Yeah. All right. Now. They changed my thing.
Actually, you know what? I know a good way to cap off this stream.
How?
Let's do a match of Fighter Squadron.
Alright.
How
do we do that?
I'm leaving the game. If you just hold B, you'll be able to exit. It takes a minute sometimes, but... You will be able to get out, usually.
Wait, so you're leaving the stream right now?
No, I'm just leaving this. I'm leaving this lobby so I can find a fighter squadron lobby.
Oh, I was like,
I'm not gonna shortchange the viewers like that.
Yeah.
I gotta give you guys at least one last hoorah.
Bro, we've only been broadcasting for about almost an hour.
Only for almost an hour.
Yeah.
Only.
Like 45 minutes, maybe 50.
Okay. The time flies when you stream sometimes.
Yeah. Do you have GTA 5?
Nah, man.
I wish I did. And I wish you could have mods for GTA 5 and Xbox One.
Yeah, I think I've heard, you know, like some people say that or whatever. You know, that they wish that too.
Yeah. Alright, if you invite me in a game mode, I'll join it.
Yeah, I'm just still waiting. I'll be here. Alright. Fighter Squadron. Hopefully you're able to make it in here.
One invite, yes, accept. Oh, crud, I just dropped my phone. We get spawned for Rebels like so many times.
Mm-hmm.
We are like an Imperial soldier maybe once.
Yeah, we're about to be the Empire here. I think I'm correct about that too, because I'm looking at next to Fighter Squadron, the Imperial logo is right there. Usually that's an indicator of what team you'll be on. The only bad thing about the Empire is, like, I feel like it's, like, almost rigged to always have the Rebels win Fighter Squadron. That's the weird thing I have.
Yeah.
I don't know why. Like, even from day one, like, when I had this game, like, I never understood that.
Mine's still loading.
Yeah, me too.
It takes so long to load.
It does.
I hope they fix that in Battlefront 2 that they're making.
Yeah. And hopefully they do all the eras this time. Original trilogy.
Original Clone Wars and
Oh my gosh, wow. I would love next gen Clone Wars, dude. That'd be ridiculous.
I know. With insane. Some Saz Ventress and some Ahsoka Tano and stuff.
Oh yeah. Captain Rex leading the rush.
Yeah.
With Commander Cody.
I forget how to do your cards again.
Well, there's no cards in Fighter Squadron, really.
Oh. Okay. Alright.
All good.
So just press to join?
Yeah. Pick a fighter.
Jawa Refuge.
B-Wing.
Ooh, I get X-Wing or A-Wing?
I'm using X-Wing.
I got X-Wing. I've used an X-Wing in the first one. Keep a path open for our transport
ships coming up from the surface. Yeah, it's kind of funny for me though too when I'm playing this. I'm playing like old school Battlefront 2 setup with this. I'm playing inverted axis and everything. I only do inverted axis with flying though in this game. I don't do that.
Yo, where are you?
On the ground. I don't even know anymore. Oh yeah, I'm the yellow circle.
blew somebody up.
I got one in my sights here. I just realized I was completely wrong about guesstimating on the team we were on.
You're right above me. We're both shooting at the same one. You know that, right?
Yeah, that's funny.
What's up, boy?
I got him. Oh, I found a player.
Oh, I almost crashed into a tie. Go kamikaze.
Oh, someone's Boba Fett already.
Bro, kamikaze on him.
What good is that gonna do? Oh my god.
I mean, you can pull up at the last minute if you want.
You really expect me to play chicken with the slave one? Do you realize what that would do?
I just murdered a tie.
Fighter.
I gotta shake these ties.
Probably have to tie him too.
TIE Interceptor coming at you.
So I guess every kill you would get in the Interceptor, would that just be considered an interception though?
Yeah, boy. I gotta get out.
Well, Boba Fett's dead in this game, and it wasn't due to a Sarlacc pit either.
The Slave One got owned?
Yeah, I witnessed it.
I'm kamikaze. Boom, pull up. That literally did nothing. I just like doing it. It's fun. Yo, I'm coming for you. Oh, we got defeated. No. We can't end this stream off like that. We can't.
Alright, last game.
We gotta win this. What?
I said, alright, last game, right here.
We gotta win this. Dude, this guy got everything.
I know, I just noticed that. He killed me like a time or two.
I didn't get killed at all. I was just flying around killing everybody, but when a guy was coming for me, I just dodged it, went around and just boom, 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 tracked him, followed him, and shot him. And he exploded into dust. It was amazing. It's like you're being, what's it called? What did they say? Locked on. You're being locked on. And I just went whoosh, and yeah, killed him. It was awesome. Alright, which one do you want to do?
Wait a minute.
You are?
Yeah. What do you mean? What do you mean, which one do I want to do?
What do you want to do?
I mean, I'm still in this fighter squadron lobby. I don't know. Did you leave or something?
No.
Okay. Alright. Like, it's... I'll pose beta. Do it. You're actually the Empire now. I don't know about you, but I love the way that TIE fire sounds when you shoot it. It's great. You shoot the guns. Great.
I just got a sniper rifle. Should I use it? Or use a standard Imperial blaster? Oh, its damage is horrible. I'm gonna use standard. Are you loaded in yet?
Yeah, I'm flying in right now.
Alright. I'm a TIE fighter.
Me too.
Enemy fighters are inbound. Don't let them ambush our shuttles trying to get off world.
Oh my gosh, it's a woman Imperial. Come here, little X-Wing.
Come here, little X-Wing.
Oh, dude, it got wrecked. It got horrified. Like, oh my god.
REKT wrecked.
Right. Get wrecked, boys.
Mount that transport ship. Fire.
Killing them off.
Fighter behind you.
Oh, I got knocked. I got knocked. I'm going interception. Catch me outside. How about that? Alright, that's good. Oh crap.
Yeah, I accidentally like eclipsed an X-Wing just then, like a little bit ago. Oh boy.
Turn around, you're going the wrong way.
I'm getting some lag.
I love
here.
How you
this
can
really
use
weird.
A zoom. I love how you can use a zoom in here.
Yeah.
Come here, little X-Wing, don't you cry. I'm gonna murder you tonight. That sounds harsh. I'll just pretend that never happened.
Yeah. I'd say sounds harsh, but factual.
Right.
Yeah.
Come here, little X-Wing.
Aww.
He knows I'm locking on to him. He's trying to evade me and failing miserably.
Provide our transport shuttle safe passage out of the area.
Boom! Exploded.
I can't get this guy. Let's go.
You need help?
No, I got him. Oh my gosh, that was scary.
I'm trying to find you.
Watch for homing missiles.
Got him. Took forever though.
There's the Millennium Falcon if you want to take it out.
I mean, I saw it earlier, but...
The lander shuttle departed without significant damage. Excellent work.
God. Like bumping up against me.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
It was funny.
Oh, he just killed himself! He just killed himself! What?
Yep. Oh my gosh.
Yo, where are you?
Taking on an X-Wing.
Oh, I see. You're yellow, right?
Yep. But
you just passed me. You just passed me. I'm gonna catch up to you.
Aw, oh, crap.
You just murdered yourself. You just
I got too close to the rock trying to avoid TIE fighter. Oh my god.
Spawn on me.
You can't really do that, I don't think, in Fire Squadron.
Check behind you.
It doesn't work. You get this X-Wing off your
Boom!
Tail here.
Killed him. I'm on 26. I gotta go up in the sky, boy.
I swear there was an X-Wing on your tail, and I was trying to deal with him here.
I'm gonna Oh, shit.
I'm gonna try the interceptor.
I gotta find you in this mess. Oh, I see you, yellow.
Nice.
We're both in an interceptor.
Very nice.
I'm still on 26 health. Should I just kamikaze?
Onto the transport shuttle. Well done.
Oh!
Boom. You saw my kill?
Maybe. I clipped another X-Wing. We both almost died. Got one.
Murdered. Boy, I'm murdering these guys. Come here, Falcon. Yo, catch the Millennium Falcon outside.
We are.
Oh, I got killed. This is the second time I've been killed. I'm coming to you.
Ah.
Show them the power of the Empire. I'm in position.
Falcon got me.
I'll kill him.
Good luck. May the Force be with you.
You mean the dark side?
The Force.
True.
Watch it, you've got one on your tail.
Oh, I got wrecked. I got wrecked. Catch me outside. How about
I think it's
that?
Hilarious how they show Y-Wings, but that you can't even play as them.
I know.
Doesn't make any
He's
sense.
Coming towards you.
But you can play as an A-Wing.
I don't even think I saw one in there. Okay, one shooting at you. I'm coming
see,
for it.
Let's say the only time I've seen an A-Wing is in Battlefront. Honestly. Maybe a little bit, episode 6 or something, that's about it.
Enemy fighter pursuing you.
Oh my gosh.
Missile coming in on your
crash into a B-Wing.
Uh-uh. He just homing missiled me while I was speeding. That's not cool. He's dead. He's dead.
Sorry, you just made me think of something, and like in Star Wars, like the whole space traffic thing. I wonder if you could even get caught for speeding.
I know.
Thinking about I'm thinking about Coruscant space traffic. Like honestly, like I wonder if anyone could get caught for speeding at all. Or if, like, every road's like the Autobahn.
Dude, I just helped out with your kill.
Thank you. Got another one here.
Oh, shoot, you almost crashed into me, and I almost crashed into the globe.
Ah. TIE Bomber.
Boom, blew him up. I'm really good at this. At this piloting.
That's good. Trying to get a health pack here. There we go. Vehicle there.
We're breaking their resolve. Do not relent.
I just blew one thing up. That's good. Let's murder them all.
We're still losing.
I know, and it sucks. 199. We need 3 more kills.
Where it's rigged.
Yeah, it is. The rebels always win.
They do, man.
It's Illuminati confirmed.
I don't know about that, but...
Continue sending fire. They're waiting.
I thrusted right into that missile. That's a talent.
You thrusted it?
I thrusted into it.
I didn't know you were that skilled at that stuff, man.
Like the homing missile came in and I used my boost. I guess like boosted right into it. That was kind of weird.
I thought you were about to say I used these nuts.
Not about that. Millennium Falcon.
We need 4 more kills. This is totally rigged.
The Millennium Falcon kill should count as like 3.
I got wrecked. I got wrecked by an A-wing.
Oh my gosh, that was scary.
I'm coming for you, okay? Don't be scared if you see someone on your team. Actually, I got the Millennium Falcon to take care of. Yeah. No!
How did we get blown out, too? That's the thing. Look at that.
Bro, my skill is 1,040 and I got 8 kills. There's a guy that got 37. Jeez.
Did it. The other day when I was playing a game of Walker Assault.
Yeah.
And this guy on my team went 168-0.
Jeez.
Oh my god, I would have been real.
Everybody.
I was about to say, I would have been really mad if this guy joined late, too.
Just murders and wrecks everybody.
I can't even make that up. 100. He almost dropped. I can't believe this. That'd be a weird story to tell your friends, like, dude. I was 2 kills away from dropping a 170 bomb in Battlefront, bro. I choked.
He's choking.
It's like, maybe back then 40 bombs were cool, but it's all about the triple digits now.
Yeah. It's like... You're like, oh, you got 37 kills? That's cool. I got 168.
Oh, like I got 37 times so-and-so, you know? Like he must have had on his fanciest pair of tryhard pants that day. I don't know what happened.
So true.
Like, oh my gosh. He was probably a 12, too.
And you just imagine it's a 12-year-old doing it.
No, I meant like the Twi'lek or the Twelk, like the character.
Twi'lek?
Probably someone playing. Yeah, the Twi'lek. Probably someone playing as a Twi'lek.
Yeah.
Probably got some sort of.
And it's a
bowcaster looking thing.
Yeah, it's a 12-year-old playing as a Twi'lek, and he gets 168 kills.
Let's see, 12-year-old playing as a Twi'lek. Playing upside down, playing blindfolded, controller upside down.
So true. This murders everyone.
I saw a guy on YouTube like back in the day. He was playing Modern Warfare 3 and he got a Moab sitting upside down on his couch. Like, what the heck?
Did you already join?
No, I mean, well, remember what I said? It was my last game or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, man, it was definitely fun playing with you, though.
Yeah, you too. Hey, if I see you on tomorrow, I'll invite you to a party. That way we can play more.
Alright. Yeah, if I'm up for it, I'll join. Hey, though.
Alright.
Yeah. Alright, guys. This is Tyler and,
Hey, man, thanks Tyler for being part of this broadcast.
Yeah, no problem, man. I can't seem to remember, like, how to pronounce the last part of your Twitch name.
Oh, Gellert. G-E-L-L-E-R-T.
Gotcha. Yeah. Tyler and Gellert saying so long. Peace.
Alright, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time.
Definitely. This is Tyler saying peace out, and God bless.
Amen. Bro, my controller's not started stopping the broadcast.
I know another way you can end it. You hit the home button and then hit the home button and then hit